an indoor sport court, a kitchen by Mark Hickman, bathrooms by Dave Knight, a private gate to Monroe Elementary School, all situated on one of the best blocks in the Monroe neighborhood.